Men's college hockey final Riley Bowl tonight. Mercyhurst coming off a 5-1 home loss to Army last night. Black Knights no score in the first until they score the first goal. Brett Adenauer puts the Black Knights up 1-0. Fast forward to the second. Mercyhurst Carver Watson would score off the power play chance here for the Lakers. Army would get the final three tallies. However, Mercyhurst falls on the home ice 4-1 to end the week.